Hello, it's Missy. Thank you so much for watching. Today's tutorial was inspired by a high bun hairstyle. I decided to try it as a half up instead. If you're new, be sure to subscribe, click that bell as always, and let's begin. The wonderful brand Viori recently reached out to me to try some of their products. I, of course, had to say yes because they are a natural cosmetic brand. My sister uses and loves their products as well, so I was really excited to try them out for myself. They are 100% vegan and ethically sourced. I've been using the Terrace Garden floral scent and it smells so good. It's for normal to dry hair, which is the best for me since I regularly color my hair. Their products don't contain any plastics. They're also free of sulfates, parabens, phthalates, and they're sustainable, cruelty-free, as well as pH balanced. One of the shampoo bars is equivalent to 3 bottles of shampoo. The lather on the shampoo bar is impeccable. I wash my hair once a week, so I usually have a decent amount of buildup, and it cuts right through all of it, and my hair feels amazing. I focus the conditioner on the ends of my hair, about the mid-shaft, down to the ends, and when I rinse it out, my hair feels so soft. I'm pleased to say that I really enjoy using these products. They smell really good, and I love that they're a natural cosmetic brand. If you haven't tried them out already, I highly recommend that you do. The first thing I'm going to do is divide off a section of hair from my ears up towards the crown of my head. This is the section of hair that I'll be using for the hairstyle. Using a clear elastic band, I'm going to tie off this section of hair. Now I'm going to split the hair into 2 equal sections and tie it into a knot. So I'm going to cross one side over the other and then flip the hair around the other section, bringing the ends through the gap that's in between. I'm going to pull the ends in opposite directions, and this will tighten the first part of the knot against my head. And I want it to sit behind the elastic band towards the back of my head. Then I'm going to slip a bobby pin into the back of the knot to help secure it in place. Now I'm going to repeat the same steps and cross one side over the other, twist it around the section, and then bring it through the gap in between the sections. Now I'm going to pull the 2 sides in opposite directions and tighten the knot against my head, so it sits in front of the elastic band this time, towards my face. Then, using a couple bobby pins, I'm going to pin down the base of the bun so it stays in place. Now I'm going to tie the 2 ends together. So using another clear elastic band, I'm going to tie the 2 sides at the back of the bun so the ends hang down the back side. Once it's secured, I'm going to go back over the knot and gently pinch and pull on different sections to fluff up the hair so the knot is bigger and easier to see. Then, as a last step, I'm going to hide the elastic band underneath the bun using another bobby pin and smooth down the style with some hairspray. That wraps up today's video. Let me know what you think about the style down below in the comment section. I would love to know if you want to see this as a high bun version and I can film that. If you're new, make sure to subscribe, click that bell as always, then you'll never miss any future videos, and I will see you next time.